question. What are the evaporates from water bodies in the air? It condenses and changes into tiny droplets and then clouds of fog. Precipitation. When the droplets become so dense and heavy, they come back to the earth in the form of rain, hail, sleet or snow. Precipitation is responsible for bringing back the fresh water on the earth. Activity 2. I made an urban about sources. There are two types of sources: natural sources and man-made sources. Natural sources of water: ocean, sea, river, lake, waterfall, pond, stream, man-made sources of water: dam.